It looks like Ford is taking a creepy step into the future. It's incorporating a high-tech robot into its factory, and it may deliver packages to your door. Dan Howley has more at CES in Las Vegas.
We're here with Ken Washington, CTO at Ford, and there's some big announcements here. You have a robot behind you. I know you previously announced that you were working with Agility Robotics to get robots together with Ford and work on last mile delivery. What are you announcing here at this year's show?
Well, earlier this week, Agility Robotics announced that Ford is the first customer of their Digit robot, and so we are buying the first two off of the assembly line. So we're excited about that.
This is the first ever commercially sold bipedal robot, kind of making history with this kind of move, right?
We're pretty excited about it. It's, you know, they've been great partners with us to help us think about how would we complete the journey of bringing a product to the front door or integrated into our package delivery ecosystem. We're committed to bringing autonomy to the package delivery and also people movement mobility solution space. And one of the things we recognized is that if you're going to be doing package delivery, you know, sometimes if you don't have a driver, you need some way of delivering the package out of the vehicle to the doorstep. And so this bipedal robot solution seemed like a natural thing for us to explore. We're still very early in the exploration phase, so it's at this point still a research project, but it's an important research project that we believe could open up the opportunity for being a great provider of package delivery services in the autonomous future.
So does this mean that Ford is getting into logistics eventually? You know, will I get a delivery from Ford at some point for my next, I don't know, video game or whatever else I purchased online or something?
Well, lots of things are possible. We haven't completely worked out all the business models at this point, but we've been in the fleet business for a long time. Mm-hmm. And so part of being in the fleet business includes exploring lots of different options, particularly in the autonomous future. So by being a fleet fleet vehicle leader in this autonomous future, we think it's important to include things like a robotic solution for the last 50 feet problem.
So explain how this would work. A delivery shows up in my house, I order something, the autonomous vehicle pulls into my driveway or stops in the street, and then what happens with the robot?
Well, okay, so let's talk through a couple of things. First of all, the task of navigating from a vehicle to the doorstep of a customer could be simple or it could be very complex. So the robot is designed to have its own autonomy so it can complete that task on its own if it's a simple task. If it's a more complex task, the good news about being a smart vehicle in a smart world with a smart robot is they can work together. And so the sensing system in the autonomous vehicle can collaborate with the sensing system on the robot. They can share messages so that the robot can actually be assisted with path planning information, with object detection information from the vehicle. Because there's a lot of sophisticated things going on in the autonomous vehicle, and that can be shared with the robot. Those are some of the experiments that we're doing and some of the work that we're working through right now with Agility so that we can deploy that kind of a solution in the future where we have a package delivery autonomous service.
Awesome. Ken Washington, thank you so much. And again, congratulations on being the first purchaser of the world's first commercially available bipedal robot.
Thank you very much. We're very excited about it.
Thanks.
Pretty cool. Okay, well, Ford needs to think outside the box, even though it's done well the last year.
Hey, investors, Zach Guzman here. Are you interested in learning more about the markets and getting the latest financial news? Well, then click right here to subscribe to our Yahoo Finance YouTube channel. Get the latest up-to-the-minute market analysis, big interviews in the world of finance, and information on how to manage your money every day, wherever you are.